Ah, rainy days, rainy days. Should I make this a tree cutting day? You know, I might make it a fishing day. Ooh, melon. Might be a melon planting day. No high quality ones. Come on now. Really? Why does the fertilizer suck so much? I have to get to like a whole new year before I can grow any worthwhile melons or fruit. I have to find the real fertilizer. There must be some good fertilizer out there. Alright, here we go. I'll turn that in. And I'll take these. How much will the melon bring in? I want to plant more if it's going to bring in a lot, but I don't know. Clearance only. No. Is there a way for me to find out how much it'll be worth? I guess I can go try to sell it to the shopkeeper guy, maybe? I don't think so. I think only the Adventurers Guild buys that kind of crap. Or buys back crap. That's the one I found anyway. Someone bring me an Earth Crystal. Sure thing. I'll run back and grab it since you're not open anyway. I always go there when they're not open. I get out too fast on rainy days. What? Cat's meowing at the freaking door. Don't know why. It's going crazy. How much is Earth Crystal worth? Not much. 50. Sturdy ring. I might do that soon, but could make, maybe in that fly situation, it would make my, like, stun, unable to use items thing shorter. I was kind of scared because I couldn't use items that I needed to heal. I need to follow Penny one day soon, see where she goes. If I can think of it, I will. Alright, Pierre. Let's have at it. Welcome to BS. Hey, so you saw the bulletin I posted. It looks perfect. Let's see, here's what I owe you. $150. Melon seeds. 12 days. Yep, got plenty of time. I'll take them all. $250. Holy cow. Yeah, I'll take it. Holy cow, maybe I'll take some more. $250. Yeah, I'll take 30. I'll plant another row of them. $250, holy cow. For, I don't even know how much it cost. It was like maybe $80. I'm making close to $200 a freaking thing. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. That's good money. I should have planted just melons. They tried to tell me. I didn't listen. So I'm gonna put Those will be ready tomorrow, so I'll wait and plant in there tomorrow. Let's see, so I have two there, then I'll have to make this a little weird. Oops, not what I wanted. Okay, I'm gonna wait so I can put fertilizer there. Okay, and I need to. I have to do, don't worry. And say very many words there, if any. Need 10 of those, although it doesn't seem like it's gonna matter. Seeing as all I got was one, even sort of upgraded one. Ugh, so stupid. So stupid. What's the point? I often wonder that. So I planted 12 melons, now I'm planting 30. Because the melons are strong. The melons are very strong. I will stop after this tree, probably. Oh, the butterflies! No! I destroyed their home. Oh, look, I have the perfect amount. Nice. The spring things are pretty pointless to plant. I don't know, they're worth a bit, they're worth more than some crops, but the point is that they're free seed, so it's just 100% profit. Pretty hard opportunity to miss. Oak resin, I'm almost positive I need that. For somebody's. He needs maple syrup, oak resin. The list of things I need to turn into him, or to the building, grows on. My cat's dead out there, I think. So let's go take these things, get the geode processed. Lots and lots to do every day. The wheat's getting there. I guess if I want hay, I need to grow grass. But, not really in a hurry to do that. Nobody's here yet. Too early. Too early for drinks. Geode. What is that? Celestine. Let's go take it to Gunther. Gunther, you useless hoe. Donate to museum. Alright. There's Penny. So, Penny hangs out in the library, huh? The raindrops are really loud on the metal roof of our trailer. Okay, so she does live in the trailer. There we go. Thanks, this looks nice. Did I have her up to 2 hearts yet? No, I do not. Okay, confirmed. She lives in the trailer. Boom. Did it. So proud. Never been so proud. Alright, we need to go take these back. And then, I might go fishing today. I feel like it's a good day for fishing. Maybe river fishing?
Wouldn't be bad.
I mean, I'll go up to the lake, actually.
Probably that's a good idea.
Nope, not what I wanted. Bulletin board, I think.
There you go.
Wine. I wonder if I have to make my wine, or if I can find wine, like, at the saloon or something. I don't know if the stuff there, if you can keep it or not, though. Alright, we're almost done with that. Just need a blueberry. Should be done in a day or two. So, the melons were a good profit. Or we're gonna get a good profit. I guess we haven't seen yet, but... At the shop, they were willing to buy them for $250. I have a feeling we sell them for more when we just sell them. I think the intention is if you're selling them to the shop, it's because you need the money fast, so the price probably isn't as good. But that might not be true. If that's not true, then I'll just start selling everything to the shop. Why would I wait? I guess it doesn't really matter. What's the point of baiting my hook if every time I just pull in, trash? I got it. The train is passing through Stardew. Dang, I didn't get the... Run! Run for the train! Run! Run for it! I don't know why there's a train passing through, and I don't know why it told me. But because it told me, I feel like I need to go up here. Can I get on? Let me on. No. Hey, it's still going on. Pause. What the heck? Let's see. Sturgeon, chub. So it could be river fish. Okay, is there any fish in here? Chub. There you go. Glad I looked. I've never seen this fishy again. Common freshwater fish, known for its voracious appetite. Because it eats all the other fish. That's probably the case. Lots of fish are like that. Not lots, but... particular ones. Little fishies eat all the other fishies. It's a fish-eat-fish world. There's always a bigger fish. I don't know what I'm talking about. I should try hard to get that treasure last time I was fishing, though. All I had to do was stay on the treasure for another, like, 4 seconds. Or, like, half a second. He's still on the bar thing. Gosh darn, don't go down. Jeez. Bullhead, yay, another fish. I need. I don't know if I've already gotten them. Got it. Another bullhead. It's probably a certain time and conditions when certain fish are more common, but. I don't have time to figure that out. I just fish when I have free time.
Got it. Perfect. Carp. I've already gotten a carp, though. Come on, all that time for that. Gotta be kidding me. Nailed it. Another bullhead. We'll do one more. I can't believe I bought a better fishing rod instead of a chicken coop. That was kind of stupid. In hindsight. I might use my melon sales to buy a chicken coop. Or something of the like. Probably be pretty smart if I make a lot of money. I'll look into it tomorrow. Start cutting down trees if I have to. I will. Alrighty, let's see. He wants the chub. And we may still need a bullhead. Gets the lake fish. Nope, we got a bullhead. It's a relative of the catfish that eats a variety of foods off the lake bottom. That's what catfish do. So, I guess that's what it's saying. Bullhead catfish. I've heard of catfish. I've eaten catfish. I've caught catfish, but I've never heard of bullheads. I think the guests will reset tomorrow. Now I know Penny's at the library. I know where to find Leah every day, so I should be able to find every girl at some point. And if I spend my time wisely, I can get some stuff done while I find the girls, but that's really wishful thinking. I can save, like, the museum stuff for the days that I need Penny. Ah, jeez. Alright, let's see how much money we'll make. Let's see, tomorrow might be, let's see. We got, let's take this all with us just to see for our chicken coop. Maybe. Level 4 farming, plus 1 watering can proficiency and hoe proficiency. We can now make iron fence, but I can't get iron bars, so we can craft preserve jars. Nice. And we can make basic retaining soil. Nice. New crafting recipe, crab pot. Ooh. And dish o' the sea. Boom, made money. Not as much as I was thinking, but oh well. Oh, so it's the same as the shop, huh? 250. Jeez. That's kind of lame, then. Let's see, I'm going to calculate what percent we benefited from the special edition ones. 1560 divided by 5. 312. So 112. Yeah, so it seems like it goes up about 45%, but I think what I calculated before was 25%, so I guess it varies. It must not be a percent, it must be exponential. Bullhead, not worth that much. Well, we made good money though. Enough to go look into a chicken coop. Hey kid, my throat's about as dry as a desert bone. I'm real thirsty for a pale ale. You got one? Regular old beer won't do. I need a pale ale. Okay. Pale ale. Don't know how to do that. I don't have a kitchen or anything, so. Alright, I will ship those. The blueberry picking day? Yeah. This is from my increased foraging, probably. I don't know, maybe not. I feel like it is. Man, I'm getting lots of blueberries. I love that. It's got 27 blueberries from 10 blueberry plants. Depending on how much these are worth, that may be very profitable for me. Hops are done. It's a fast refresh rate on those. No, I think I have to sell that poppy. One of these people wants a poppy, I'm almost positive. Probably the die. Huh? Ah, he wants a... He does want a poppy. Okay, so... Culinary and medical uses. A poppy does? Really? I knew that. I know lots of flowers can be eaten, but I did not know poppies could be eaten. Minecraft? You should be able to eat freaking poppies. What the heck? Should be a food option. For the truly starving. Of course. Eh. I was gonna say where you can find poppies, you can find any other food, but that's not true. You can find poppies everywhere. I was thinking poppies and planes. On planes, there's lots of animals usually. Was a false conclusion. No, I'm wasting waters. Okay, I may have to cut down trees today. I'm not gonna buy wood when I can get tons of wood in like one shot. There. I might hang on, let's see. The crafting recipes. Oh, we just need stone for that? Ooh. I might. Soil has a chance of staying water overnight, mixed into tilled soil. Huh. I can't even imagine. I can't find iron bars. Let's see, charcoal kiln turns 20 pieces of wood into one piece of charcoal. That's not really worth it. Turns vegetable into pickles, fruit into jam. Tapper, I already have. I'm trying to see if there's something that's for like extracting iron from stone or something. Ore and coal into metal bars. Place in the water, load it with bait, and check the next day to see if you've caught anything. Works in streams, lakes, and oceans. I'll have to try it today. Iron bars, gosh dang it, I won't try it. Okay, so which ones do I want to say? I'd say the corn is what I'll start with. Seeing as that's what'll be here the longest. I don't know how long the water, I'm sure that the special things that you plant, they probably all only last for the season. But let's try. Let's make 20 of them. It's just stone, it's definitely worth it. And that's super cheap then. Oh no, you can only put one thing in a square at a time. Alright, we can put it in the blueberries then. Cool, we can put it anywhere. I don't really care. Alright, put it there. Oh, that was pointless to put it there, huh? Oh well. And And we can put it... Alright. I mean, I guess we can put it here. I'll never remember it's there, though. There's no way. Okay, I want to plant more poppies because I need to sell them. But I don't know if they'll make it in time. I think I planted that poppy late, so it should make it. I think they're 13 days, maybe 12 days. I'll probably plant two of the flowers, though. I don't necessarily need to. It's 500 for one, for all of them, or... Okay. I was gonna say, jeez. That number also made me panic. Panic in a good way. 80? Oh, it's not nearly as good as the melon. The melon's 250 for 80. I don't know. The blueberries are pretty good, but they're not that great. Unless they regrow really fast. I'm expecting good things out of the corn right now. They better be good. I still can't plant that, huh? Let's see. Where are these at? Poppies. 7 days? You sure about that? Spangle. I must have waited a long time to grow them. Start them. Okay, I'm gonna keep the wheat this time. Just because it's not worth much. And the first thing that needs them needs 10 of them, so I'm scared to get rid of them again. I'm sure everybody who needs them will need 5 or 10. Can't do much with only a few wheat. So it does make sense. Alright, let's plant that one there. And that one there. Alright, so this needs to go to the place. This needs to go in my house, in my house, in my house. All these can be sold. This needs to go in my house for now. No, you're not. I can go ahead and take it. Alright, so that needs to go in. That needs to go in. Oh, look, I already... I'll sell two of them. So that. I can sell that. Taking these to look at them. Okay. Do I have flowers to give away to girls today? Do one girl. I'll take all the flowers. If I can find two of them, I might as well do two of them. Well, I'm running low on flowers. It's hard to woo three girls at once. She's definitely going better. Flowers are definitely higher up on her like list. Like, since she was the queen of the flower festival or whatever. I'm struggling to make ends meet. I don't have enough patience. Really? Why? Surprised, because he's a doctor. Of course, probably being a doctor in a town like this is pretty hard. Alright, I gotta go to bed after this one. I only made it 2 hours, not nearly as long as last time. Summer crops. Blueberry is the last fruit. Woohoo! I'm so close in here. I have... Oh, that one will take me forever. Yeah, that's gonna take me years. That one as well, because I can't get freaking quality crops. Quality sprinkler! Huh? Quality sprinkler waters the 8 adjacent tiles every morning. Well, how do I make more of those? Holy cow. We shall test that out. 8 adjacent? I wonder if that just means the... Oh, yeah, okay. I get what it means then. And that's pretty good if I can make more of those somehow. That's something worth looking into. Or investing money in, at least. Is that the right poppy? Okay, it changed color. It's lame. Oh, I should have brought the... Why didn't I bring the wheat? It's kind of silly. Alright, stuff is to sell. Stuff is to use. Alright. Up to the carpenter's house. Need something built? Maybe so. Construct farm buildings. I need more wood. Houses for coop dwelling animals. Shop. Oh look, you can buy all kinds of stuff. Calendar. $2,000, my gosh. Wooden brazier recipe. Some of these things may be things I want later, but not for a while anyway. Upgrade house. I can increase the size of your house. Add a kitchen. It'll cost 10,000. You'll need to provide 450 pieces of wood. No. Want the coop first. You gotta do necessities before comfort. So let's go work on getting 300 wood real quick. I don't think it's going to happen today. Or I might get 300 wood, but I won't get 300 wood and get back to her. Wait, did it say most drugs? Most days. No. I bet you're growing some interesting crops right now. Dad says a lot of exotic plants grow in the valley this time of year. It's not wrong. Where does Penny sleep? Oh, Penny sleeps here, maybe? I'm not really interested in Penny, I don't think. Yeah, I think I'm marking Penny off the list, unfortunately. And I'm switching to Leah or Haley. Penny's off the list. She's not my style. She's too, teacher-y. I don't really like that. It's not my thing. Just isn't really my thing. Hey, look at that. What should I do on such a warm, lazy day? Sigh. Sigh, I said sigh instead of having her sigh. Let's see if she likes these salmon berries. This is a really nice gift, thank you. Okay, she doesn't like any more or less than the flowers. How are we doing on her hearts? I think we gotta give her two to get any more hearts. So we'll work on her and the other girl, and eventually we'll decide which one to go with. It's so terrible, but it's just the game. Not that it doesn't happen in real life. Sometimes you just don't know which girl to go with. Okay. Dang, I didn't want to do that. I hate that. I just did that. Because I like these in a very specific fashion. There. Good enough. Gotta have my pockets in a very particular way. Don't judge me. I am who I am. I'll take the sea urchin later. I don't know why I always feel the need to take everything immediately. It shouldn't really matter unless I have a bundle to complete. I guess I feel like it's taking up space, or
I'll ship it and forget to take it. No. All kinds of things. I'm paranoid about these things, right? I do like that you can only give 2 gifts a week. Definitely makes the wooing less work. And less, like, a tool. Snack. Got 300 wood. I would like to go one more though. If I can get another acorn. Sure, I can find one somewhere. There we go. I will eat the field snack. Yeah, two of those melons are taking a long time to grow. They better be high quality. That's all I know. I've been assuming that's a bad thing. Maybe it's a good thing. Might end up making me wish I had planted all my melons faster. Or maybe I just missed the watering day on them. It's possible too. And I'll ship that. That. Alright, we're gonna test this thing. I wanna know what it means by 8, so we're gonna put it there. I'm pretty sure no. I'm almost positive I know what it means. I'll put it somewhere where it won't be wasted. There you go. Cause I want these ones to have the little rock effect. But we'll see all that happens on the next episode, because I'm gonna call it quits here in just a second. Not right now. Just a second. Let's put these away. And now I will call it quits. Whew. Money. Blueberries weren't that good. Melons were a lot better than blueberries, but blueberries will probably end up being better. We'll see. Alright, hope you guys have enjoyed. Thanks for watching. See you guys later.